I actually put all five of the little kids to sleep. Like, they've been asleep for about at least 40 minutes. So, when they wake up, they're gonna be. Live, they're gonna be up and ready for some cake and ice cream. For the birthday boy. So, we finna get ready. Sit down, me, my man, Marcus, and Chucky. About to sit down and eat real quick. So, I forgot what I was doing. But, oh, I was fixing my mama a glass. Because sip's about to go down.
Right now, they ain't doing nothing but burning old grease. We went on these.
We really couldn't gauge the time.
Oh, yeah,
anyway.
Come right here.
No, I'm sorry, baby. It wasn't no bad. We just figuring it out as we come in.
We really couldn't gauge the time. It was,
it's all good. I mean, still, you can tell this. I'm finna do a cut on the top right here.
I'm gonna chop it up.
Chop it up,
dude.
Get my new knife. My baby got me today. I'm gonna do the bomb, girl.
You ain't got that wine.
Oh,
that's some wine.
Dude.
You can't call it a
wine.
Where y'all go
store? We went all the way to the ABC store. It was Kroger. We were by Kroger. We came all the way back and went to the store right there. That's it. So we always go to
sit though.
Yeah. We went right there and they had it. We rode all through the city.
Right there,
Jimmy practicing.
I'm
trying to get back
on.
That's
amazing. That was a good driving. Yeah, you did a lot of driving. She was worried about you.
No. She was chilling.
What is happening?
I forgot I was.
I just left y'all. Yeah, we just talking. Look, what
my
you
bad, dog.
Nah, we ain't do nothing. We ain't say nothing. Talking about wood and wine. Come your ears like that for, baby. What happened?
Oh, because she was telling this lady that my age. She said, yeah, one's 28 and one's 29.
Damn, you 29?
Yeah, she's 29.
Oh, my goodness. I remember like, being younger and... I remember being with old women, bro. I like younger. I remember old players. You get on my nerves.
I look so good on
that. I'm still lying, young, man. Compared to you, see though. It. Remember young that. Bro. Always.
Come on, bruh. Bruh. That was who should have had it, man. Listen, man, it was me and my brother and him and his brother. It was me and my little brother, him and his little brother, all sitting in the car, in your mama's car, man. That shit, for that little... Every time I get upset about something, every time I get upset about something, Mike will say, it's about the time. Like, the time we're spending together.
Yeah.
It's time that we're spending together. Yeah. Don't worry about it. It's about the time. And then I get out of like, man, what the fuck, man? Because everything going too slow.
Yeah,
it ain't going right.
Yeah.
Oh, I was going to go off.
Yeah, it wasn't going right, though. We went to the first one and had a propane.
Then he went to Walgreens. I think he said something. Like, he yelled out the car.
It's about the time, bro. I come back out of Walgreens. Ooh, yeah.
That looks so good.
Ooh, man.
Oh, you go here. You go.
Oh, my goodness.
He
got a whole plate up there right now.
Yeah. I said, that's really hard. I couldn't wait, man.
You couldn't wait?
Bro. Why you didn't wait?
I ain't eat.
Why you didn't wait?
I ain't eat.
Bro,
it's fine.
I ain't eat either, bro. I ate 2 pieces of bacon.
I ate 1 piece
you
of bacon.
You ate the whole time you cooked.
I did not take bites. This time I did not take bites. I promise.
You had
3 bites
of chili.
I tasted the macaroni. I ain't tasted that chili. I promise I didn't.
No,
that looks so good.
How you couldn't wait on that, bro?
That is beautiful.
Outside.
ain't get a lot.
Look at all that juice.
Look how it's running.
She's too far, baby. You don't need to go either.
Glad we said it. Look at
that. I mean, I'm just saying, she's outside. We don't need nowhere. Yo, look on the camera, y'all see it.
It ain't live.
You saying it ain't live?
Yeah, you jumped like it was gonna fight back.
Yeah. You never know. That's exactly how it's gonna sound.
But yeah, man, back to what I was saying. Yeah, see, I thought I forgot. I remember. But when I was talking about, I used to look at people that was like, when I was younger, I thought 29 was so old. Man. But it's really not. Like, y'all saying 30, but it's not 30. It's like, 29.
Like, you just graduated.
It's 30.
Yeah, like, it's, I'm still young.
Hey, y'all all can walk around here believing that shit if you want to. But when y'all see me pull up with that 24-year-old on my own.
I
don't
know. You can't go past 29. I'm the youngest you can do. I told you that.
How does that make sense?
Because.
Have you ever seen Donald Trump and his wife?
First of all, we don't.
He is
we don't
mean nothing 30 years under him. And he owns all the real estate.
Well, it ain't her. If you do that, she better come with that package.
She ain't got nothing to do with the money.
She's exactly, that's what I'm saying.
She do it for the money.
She don't hang him.
Every time they sing together,
she does not want to hold his
hand. She said, I mean, like, he is
Donald Trump. I
wouldn't hold his
hand
just because you might get shot. Somebody might rise up on his head.
What
she
talking about,
man? Sound
loud, too.
Loud.
Sound like she
in
your family.
She
loud. That's my family.
They ratchet. Look at this, y'all. The green finna hit the hole.
Oh, wow.
Ain't nobody paid attention to nothing.
Who been back? You did it with this.
You did it.
You know I did it.
I'll take it. It don't matter who damn did it. It matters that ain't nobody looking at it. I'm looking at the
turkey. Boy, I didn't know who you was when I seen that.
Look at that. That ain't me either.
You walk like my brother. You walk like my brother.
It's clean.
I'm pretty sure, though. But this is a lot of turkey.
So what you doing with these? You just letting them cool off?
Yeah, they resting.
For the sweet potato pies?
You know, yeah. Resting.
I want some of that, too.
Let me get one. I'm going to make the
whole. A
whole? What, a pie?
Can I make the brown? Let me get one.
That's a little steep, though. Yeah, no, man. No. I didn't even know.
She down there. Like.
Oh, no. He might have pulled out. I thought your mom was on the phone.
She downstairs?
Yeah, your mama is on the phone. She's somewhere though.
She's not here.
Yeah,
it might figure it out.
Don't
sound like none of us know what's going
all
on.
All of us been right here. Working.
Is he taller than you? Is that what it is? It's the shoulders.
My man do that every time. He'll take it back. No.
Maybe the camera will tilt it a little bit. Let's figure it out.
Right there, man.
Michael's
be 6'1".
Yeah. He's coming for you.
I saw a door stuff earlier that you ain't supposed
to be doing.
Hold on. Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Y'all.
Come on, my bad.
Yeah, y'all slumping in it. Oh, yeah. Get your little ass back down there where
hey,
you belong.
Hey, keep it bugged, though. I'm still.
You still talking? You got me about 2 inches left.
I thought it was barefoot.
Yeah. Oh, no, you want barefoot?
No, okay.
You put a barefoot? Okay. No.
It's still. No, it's still. Go be barefoot.
No. I meant me and I thought we had Crocs on and he was barefoot.
Yeah, they about to
say yeah now we do. Yeah.
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 He's still talking.
These Crocs too big, bro. These Crocs got y'all capping out here. These Crocs got y'all capping out here.
You ain't got to lie, Craig. You ain't got to lie.
All that cushion and shit. These Crocs got y'all. What you say? I'm trying to get what?
A little extra height.
No, y'all. I was just trying to figure out why y'all got so tall.
Yeah.
Y'all had got too tall. Who ain't 5'9"?
You know what he said?
Man, I'd have been measured 100 times.
Man, mama messed up.
I know how tall I am.
She love making him smaller. She love making him smaller.
That's because you know I'm big out here. I'm big in here.
You
got to
get a soul.
5'9" with the soul up to 6'4". All right,
thank you, 6'8", bro.
I even brought myself down one. I'm 5'5". I thought I was
5'6". 235.
I was hoping I was 5'6".
227. You 227?
Yes. I'm regular out here now.
Yeah, boy, you about within 20 pounds of me now. 227. 227. So that means
I ain't about within.
If you within 20,
look at me. I know
27. You're throwing numbers out.
Hey, yeah, look.
Leave my baby alone. Ooh. 265. I'm going to Alabama. Yeah, I'm
going to play linebacker. You're
going to start playing
football. I'm going to play linebacker. They're going to be like, man, why you wait so late, man? He just learning the game until he got the right size to figure out what sport he was going to have to
do.
And
now he's pushing
niggas
around.
You're only 14. You're
going to
be.
Yeah, man, I'm telling you.
Depending on how you transfer.
He's strong as hell now. He's hard to move now.
Y'all can't tell him that. He's trying to fight.
So that ain't my problem.
Yeah, he think he
big enough. Yeah, he do. Yeah, I'm with him on it for real.
He is,
what? I'm a bully. I'm the original bully.
He's trying to mess with you.
He don't know.
So this is how he talks.
What is it? Before we got ready to leave, I was like, give me the box over the top. My bad, man.
I thought about it before I got to the door. I thought about whether or not your apology was enough for me.
I got beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ribs, raw, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat, you name it!